Yeah, I'm glad we sorted out that little issue. Because now we can go back to what we were meant to do. So gentlemen, put on your feather hats. Ladies, get your stilettos ready. Because what I'm about to introduce to you, right now, it's Don Teflon, Blade Brown. Welcome to the Broadway. It's an all-star team.
I'm something like an all-star MVP. I guess that's why these fuck boys envy me. Had Channel U, still not on MTV. But in the drought, I had plenty of me.
Something like an all-star VIP. That's why these fuck boys wanna be like me. Tryna stay clear with the CIDs. To all my jail niggas, just free my G's.
On the track, I got plenty speed. Same thing in the trap pitch, 10s, 20s. Hard, 3 for 25, pole, 2 for 15. I still wonder how I kept my kicks clean. You asking how I got my kitties? I was giving out samples, call it a strip tease. Gotta watch the TSG boys tryna strip me. So I skip one, skip two, skip three. And when you hear me on the CD, all the gold getters know that they can never skip me. When I had the Bosch coke, I did 2 for 60. So tell these rap boys that you can miss me. I'm with the Jack boys, Jake's trying to frisk weed. Still throwing kitties food like a frisbee. I paint a motion picture, I should work for Disney. But I work with the work, I got the chiz.
I'm something like an all-star
MVP. I guess that's why these fuck boys envy me. Had Channel U, still not on MTV. But in the drought, I had plenty weed.
Something like an all-star VIP. That's why these fuck boys wanna be like me. Tryna stay clear with the CIDs. To all my jail niggas, just free my G's. Turn them keys, open the cell doors. Whether you bang hammers or sell raw, then you'll relate to this trap shit. That motivation make you wanna sell more. Cause every time you sell one, dog, I sell four. Don't slip, that's what you end up in a cell for. I ask my little nigga what you sell for. Is it just to wear some garms, or to lock down the strip and prepare for arms? Trap shit over kicks and snares from cons. But wait, if you like them, you won't like me. I talk real trap shit, no lies, G. Certified is the best description. Dr. Brown's got the best prescriptions. So come and see me with your sick notes. But I want money up front, I don't
take
smoke.
I'm something like an all-star MVP. I guess that's why these fuck boys envy me. Had Channel U, still not on MTV. But in the drought, I had plenty weed.
Something like an all-star VIP. That's why these fuck boys wanna be like me. Tryna stay clear with the CIDs. To all my jail niggas, just free my G's.
Shit. So after the show, right? I must have been backstage with Don Teflon. I'm kicking back and I'm like, why you call your CD tormenting and you're so young? He sparked a cigar, took a toast, looked me dead in the eye, and told me straight, I feel like I'm older than these rappers. I sit on my yak and I said, you're crazy, you know.